Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this birdhouse. And this is pretty simple to make. You're going to use the mini milk carton die that's in our Occasions Mini Catalog. If you're a club member, this is one of your February projects. And I've made myself a template here with all of my notes. So sticky strip here, adhesive for the roof, and then the circle. So I'm going to first fold it on all of the score lines. Okay, did I get all of them? Nope. What I'm doing now is the top where the for the milk carton. Okay, so I'm going to fold all of these up. And right here is where I'm going to punch my circle. So you need to fold in all of that, and then take your 1 1/4 circle punch. And to line it up, what I do is I try to make sure that it's spaced evenly between these two score lines. And it is going to punch through two pieces. See, that's okay because that's going to be the bottom of the box and you're not really going to see that, okay? Okay, so now we'll go ahead and put our sticky strip here for the side. Then I'm just going to go ahead and do this part. Okay. Now I'm going to do the bottom. And you don't have to put adhesive on all of those pieces. You can. Okay, and now this is how it's going to close, just like that. And so I'm just going to put adhesive here and here to attach my roof. What I've done is I've run this through the Big Shot, and I've used this textured plate. I'm going to use the scallop edge punch first. So I'm going to line this up. And it doesn't go all the way across. You can take your scissors and finish it. Now I'll do the other side. I'll just finish it with my scissors. Okay, now I'm going to sponge it. And while I'm at it, I'm going to go ahead and sponge the birdhouse too, or the box. Well, come back here. I'll finish it up later. Okay, so now the adhesive up here. And I just do a couple strips. Well, you know what? I'm going to cut them in my hand and then put it on there. Okay, so now I'm going to attach the roof. Okay, so just see? There you have it. And that's why you want to use the sticky strip. So that'll stick on there good, okay? And then now we're just going to attach the stem and the bird. So I'm just going to take the little wing there. And then I'm just going to use just a little bit of this. Attach it just like that. And then I'm going to snip off this piece down here at the end. And then or to make sure you get the adhesive in the right spot, you could put it right there. I've made enough of these though that I kind of know where to put the adhesive. And then you're just going to let that dry. Once this adhesive dries, it will stick. Right now it might fall back off. But there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot.